de Eredivisie dendert in rap tempo door. Na een overwinning op Heracles Almelo, een doordeweekse wedstrijd tegen FC Utrecht, treffen de Arnhemmers dit weekend hekkensluiter FC Emmen. We blikken vooruit op het uitduel.
Thomas, how do you look back at the first week of the second half of the season?
Well, it's good to look back because we had two really good wins, two times without any goal, without any conceded goals. So it was a perfect start, and it's important to have this start. It gives you much more confidence, a better feeling for the coming challenges. Yeah.
Well, of course, when we win and we have the points, so this is the best feeling, and I think all the players are happy. Coaching staff are also happy, and it's quite nice. But of course, we look forward for the next game.
You're doing it well this season. Doekie scored last match. When can we expect your first goal?
Yeah, I'm happy for Doekie. He really deserved this goal. He looked really good this season, and I hope he can score much more. But in my side, I just care about winning games. I don't care if it's me scoring or other players, but it is what it is.
Tomorrow, the match against FC Emmen. It's a difficult season for them. What do you expect from that match?
Yeah, you're right. It's a difficult season. They didn't win any game until now. But you know, these games are dangerous because they have to win. They have to start a row of winning games, and therefore it's always dangerous. And therefore it's important that we have a lot of respect for the opponent, that we prepare like we do all the time, that we do always. And yeah, and this is the most important. I tell it each week. It's important to bring 100% of our style on the pitch, but. Yeah, Emmen is also different because of the artificial in their own stadium. They play different than away. Yeah, therefore, tough challenge, but we are prepared.
I think we cannot underestimate Emmen. We always have not easy games against them. Also, the last game we got the red card and we suffer until the last minute. So we need to give them the all respect they deserve and be 100% focused to get our points.
Is everybody fit?
Yes, the same players like last week. Enrico, he couldn't join until now training with the group, and with Sondre, he's now ready. He might be that he's in the squad, but on the other hand, it's the first match after an injury, and we have to discuss if it's wise to start on artificial or if it's better to have in mind the next tasks.
At the last match against FC Utrecht, you had to change Bazour. How is he doing right now?
Yeah, everything is fine. It's not a muscle injury. He had some problems with the hamstrings the last games he had, but it's more something like an overload. We have to work on his back, so everything is fine and he will start.
Beside the artificial pitch, maybe also some snow tomorrow night?
Yeah, it would be nice. I've never seen snow since I've been here now, so if we have a little bit snow, it would be nice.
Yeah. Can you remember in your career that you had a match with a lot of snow? And
yes, I remember one match. It started snowing in the beginning of the game, and after minute 30 there was a short break, and then they decided we cannot go on playing. But this was in Austria, and I think we had, after 30 minutes, we have 10 centimeters snow. I don't expect this in Emmen.